In Mexico because it's so big for the Mexican people, as Mexico as a venue?
Yeah, I mean, it crossed our mind, yes, absolutely. But obviously the big major events take place in Las Vegas, as usual.
Is there a future as Mexico as a venue for Canelo fights?
I believe so. Well, I don't know how soon or when or if even can happen, but everything is possible. We strongly feel that Canelo is the people's champion, and if we decide one day to go back to Mexico and fight in the Estadio Azteca, for instance, then we'll make that decision. But obviously, right now there's some big fights to be made in Vegas.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.